first, don't make your bed as noisy as this. Get a 6-block gap like this, in this like position, and put these two beds and put these carpets on. And then you sneak and tap on the middle part of the bed. Voila, there is your sleeping bag.